everyone, this is Nana Gaba and welcome back to my class. So students, this is the second video of chapter 5, water, and today we will do some exercise. So let's start. So the first question is, tick the correct answer. So the first one is, we need water for, options are A, drinking, B, bathing, C, both of these. So students, we need water for drinking as well as for bathing. So the right answer is both of these, because we need drink water for drinking also and for bathing also. So the right answer is both of these. Second is, in our home we store drinking water in, option A, bottles, option B, spoons, option C, bags. So we store water in bottles, so I will tick on bottles. Third is, we need dash to wash utensils. Options are A, fire, B, air, C, water. So what we need to wash utensils? We need water. So right answer is water. I will write water over here. W A T E R, water. We need water to wash utensils. Last one is, water reaches our home with the help of, options are A, tank, option B, pipes and taps, option C, all of these. So water reaches our home with the help of tanks and as well as pipes and taps. So the right answer is all of these. So the next question is, write T for true and F for false. So if the answer is true, we will write T, and if the answer is false, we will write F. So the first one is, we cannot live without water. So it's true or false? It's true. We cannot live without water, because water is one of our basic needs. So the answer is true. Next is, we need water to read a book. So it's true or false? It's false, because we need water for drinking and bathing, not for reading a book. So the answer is false. So I will write F. Next is, we should always drink clean water. So tell me, the answer is true or false? It's true. We should always drink clean water. So I will write T. Last one is, we can filter water to make it clean. So it's true or false? It's true. If we want to clean the water and kill germs in it, we can use filter. By using filter, we can kill the germs that are in the water. So the answer is true. So students, that's all for today. In the next video, we will do question answers. Thank you and have a nice day.